Hey guys, welcome back to Heroes of the Storm. Today I'm going to bring you guys something a little bit different. I'm going to give you guys a little bit of information how to get Artanis or access to Artanis, get Artanis on your account a week early. And this has been confirmed by Blizzard. This will work and you will be able to get Artanis from the 20th of October. That will probably be the 21st for Europeans, but if you're in America, that will be the 20th. Now the way you do it, I'll be completely honest with you here, is by pre-ordering Legacy of the Void. And you can pre-order Legacy of the Void without owning any of the other expansions. It will work as its own standalone client. So if you don't own StarCraft 2 or you don't own StarCraft 2 Heart of the Swarm, you can still buy Legacy of the Void and therefore you can still pre-order it and you can still get Artanis a week early. So how to do it? First, you go into your Battle.net and you log in. And you log in, signing in with the appropriate information. If you have an authenticator, you'll have to use it. Obviously, if I do, but I've got it pre-registered to this account. Then you're going to your account settings, and basically this is just to check to see if you actually have it or not. So then if you go into your StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void, Heart of the Swarm, you can see this thing here, which is digital purchase, and if you don't have this, that means that you've already either entered a game key or you've already pre-ordered it or whatever, and then you go into digital purchase. I haven't done it yet, I was going to do it this video, but I'm not sure if I will. If you click the initial button, just had to click it twice, I'm not sure why. It brings you onto the screen. And basically, you can either choose from the standard edition, which will give you just Legacy of the Void and all the other good things, or you can choose from, or you can get the digital deluxe edition. And in the deluxe edition, you will gain a unique portrait and skin, which will be just for StarCraft. In Warcraft, Diablo, and Hearthstone, you get a card back, some transmog items, and a pet to use in those three games. And in Heroes of the Storm, you can get the Void Speed of Mount. Now, to get that, you have to have the deluxe edition. The standard edition will not get you that. So, once again, you have to pre-order it on this screen, which you get to by accessing your account settings, and then clicking on your StarCraft account. If you have one, if you don't have one, you can just go into the store and do it, which is fine, and then clicking digital purchase. Or you can just go into games, StarCraft 2, wait for it to load, because the Battle.net... Why is the Battle.net website so slow? I don't understand. It's why it's so slow. You wait for ages. Anyway, and then you can click the big pre-order button here, and it takes you to the same screen. Either way works. And when you get the pre-order thing, everything will be fine. And then on the 20th of October, you will be awarded Artanis. I'm 99.9% sure that you're not going to get the skin. It will only be the warrior. So if you want the skin, I'd probably advise against getting this because it will probably be it'll save you money in the long run. But if you are interested in playing Legacy of the Void and you want to get Artanis, save yourself the trouble of spending it twice and you can just buy it, you can just pre-order it here, and the game does come out very soon and it looks very, very good. So if you were interested in getting it, obviously I'm normally massively against pre-ordering, I normally don't agree with it, especially not pre-purchasing, but for the sake of you're going to get it anyway and you're going to get Artanis as well, it just saves you some money in the long run. There you go, just so everyone knows about it, that's how you do it. You pre-order Legacy of the Void on your account. That's If your account that you play Heroes of the Storm on, you buy StarCraft. I've been playing too much Battlefront. You play StarCraft on, and you play Heroes on. Pre-order Legacy of the Void, and you'll get Artanis on the 20th or 21st for NA and EU respectively on your Heroes of the Storm account. Thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope this has helped some of you out. I have been Mr. G, and I will see you next time.